He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Ob Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Augs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
May not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
All right.
Z Waską kajpocisz.
Because that person's down there, I don't think I want to right now. I might go in there later.
You lost his daughter not so long ago?
Yes, Christelle. A nice girl. She used to babysit my kids.
Biosills, painkillers, right over there.
You're just gonna leave stuff? Okay, I'm just gonna... What?
I can't stop my ears from ringing. It's like the effect will never end.
Okay. Where I need to go is right here. There is a ladder over there. I'm supposed to go over there, right?
That's for me to find out. Hold still.
Okay, I'm supposed to go over there, but... That is one, okay. I need to go over here where I can get to the ladder. This doesn't really help me. Well, thought that was gonna help me, but that did do jack diddly. Okay. Oh, I guess I'm going to have to go the long way around, aren't I? Courtyard. I need to go over there.
Must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card? And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in... permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
This document agent you mentioned, you see the one in charge? He gets you to stop Oggs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahum you sent to. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
Okay, I'll accept it.
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Shekashka. There's a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He He will get your latest permit cap. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Okay.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Rent function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Who'd have found him by now?
Keep moving.
Don't have to be a jerk about it. What's in here? Nothing special. I'm right there. Guess the document angel is back here. Interesting.
You need to see Drachemir first. I don't handle new customers.
Okay.
You looking for...
I was stopped by someone named Drachemir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently you help launch your documentation and upgrade their permits.
You have the money.
Maybe. Want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You paid to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit. You come back in 1 week to pick it up. Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. Orgs. 35,000 credits.
Buddy said this one was on the house because I'm such a nice guy.
Drachemir would never say that.
What would he say? Something like gouge every Aug sucker I send you for as much money as you possibly can? Is that how this works?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list. That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work, puts more effort in than we ask her to.
I think I've heard all I need to about your offer and about your friend upstairs. I'm gonna try my chances with the papers for now.
Suit yourself. Only a matter of time before they come knocking at night.
Now, how do I want to go about this?
Detective Purcell,
I know I'm supposed to go there. I have a lot of stuff. Nope, just go away, robot. I'm not seeing anything. I don't know what you're talking about, but I think I have an idea, but I gotta see if I can execute it like I want it to, so. Franca, I heard from Thomas, I don't know what to say, I'm sorry, blah, blah, blah. Oh, and Lalo, you won, yay, you won, okay. That was not interesting. There's nothing here. Well, I didn't want to do that. So I'm going to do that again.